A patient in respiratory distress should be assessed as soon as possible. A stethoscope should be used to auscultate the lungs in all fields on both sides. The patient's respiratory rate and effort should also be noted. And when you get the opportunity, you should auscultate the heart on both sides to determine if arrhythmias or murmurs are present. Take care.